Thank you. Entering point.
Commander, you see this? They just received a supply run 2 days ago. The Rachni worked fast.
Tell me about that supply ship. This planet is supposed to be uninhabited. The Rachni didn't come from nowhere.
Checking. This base is supplied by drone freighters, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. I have it. This one came from Argos Row.
Wherever it is, there's probably more Rachni there. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Right.
Yes. personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
Play the first entry.
Sigma 23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete, and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for two reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus? I do not think I have heard of that organization before.
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promised this batch would be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the Master Control Unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
A Rachni experiment gone awry. Again.
Let's go.